Well, good afternoon. Welcome to the shop. And today we are making a birdhouse for Brian Gidney's 2018 Birdhouse Challenge. And I've chosen to do this a little bit differently. This will be a turned birdhouse. And we had a log sitting out in the fire pit of Bradford pear. And here we are kind of cutting that up into the right length arbitrarily to make this birdhouse. And hopefully things work out. So now we have a balance between centers. We're going to cut a plug on the end to our right, and then the end to our left. We will shape, and that should become the top of the birdhouse. And what we're doing here is we're cutting the plug down, getting towards the center, and then shortly after that we'll part that off and then hollow it out and fit the plug back in, and that will become the bottom of the birdhouse. I'm just shaping the top of the birdhouse, bringing the shape up to a cone at the top, and as we go on, you'll see how that will develop. And here's where I actually do part off the bottom plug. Thought I had done that earlier, but I got ahead of myself. here I'm just refining the top of the birdhouse and bringing the top more into a cone shape. And some more final shaping, rounding off the top of the cone. And here my shopsmith is now in drill press mode. We put a Fastener bit in there, and we're using that to drill the entrance hole for the birdhouse. And that's about it. And at this point, we're just putting a couple of screws in for the plug. We need that so that as the seasons change, you can take the bottom of the birdhouse out, clean it out, get ready for the next tenants. And we put about 3 coats of teak oil on it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.